All right, I'm gonna do the first question in Jasmine's tag. You said anyone can join, and I'm gonna do the first part because I wanted to show you Puff Puff. The question was, what was your favorite childhood toy? And I realized I still have mine. And this is Puff Puff. She comforted me a lot when I was a child. As you can tell, she's kind of messed up. She's still in my closet. I see her when I get my clothes out for the day. She's got the ribbon around her because she got a little hole. So I actually stopped sleeping with her because she got that hole just so I could keep her intact. And I did that when I was around 10 or 12. But this is Puff Puff. And these are my little ponies. They're all over 20 years old. I don't know if I should say that or not. But yeah, they're about over 20. And these are kind of the original. These are the ones they got back in the 80s. I used to go to Annapolis with my dad, and we'd get dinner. He'd treat me to dinner on Friday for a reward after a good week at school. I would get My Little Pony. And I still have them. And I think they're in fairly good condition. And I really played with all of these. I just keep good care of my toys, or try to. Now, my princess doll, I didn't really play with. I kind of kept her in the case. As you said, I still have the box she came with. I got her when I was 7. And I just loved her. So, my princess doll. And I figured I'd show you my favorite childhood toys. Okay, bye.